You build a garden. This is at the back here. It's the lavender. Blueberry tree. These are the tomatoes. This is in 2016. Year 2016. Mint, sweet Thai mint. These are the lettuces, romaine, the thyme, broccoli. More big tomatoes. Goodbye. These are the cherry tomatoes. Basil. Different kinds of peppers. Oregano. It's the cayenne pepper. Those with small yellow flowers, cucumber. This is the long beans. We call it snake beans. It's the purple flower. This one with big leaves, the patola, it's a Philippine vegetable made for soup. Another pepper. Combination of kale and tomatoes. This is the zucchini. Usually grow underneath. There are two coming out. This is the eggplant. This is the beans. Another beans. Green beans. This is the okra. More tomatoes, and the one with lots of flowers, it's butternut squash and calabas. This is the fruit, it's the vegetable. Another kind of squash right there, and that's the one with yellow flowers again. Those are the bitter melons. Another eggplant, that's the flower of the leaf. We call it ampalaya, bitter melon, and combination of kangkong. It's a Philippine green thing that you make also for soup or saute. this is part of a back here too. That's the end of the yard. And there's a bit of like potato right here, together with other flowers.